And in tennis, the French Open Roland Garros has continued to produce spectacular moments as well as upsets. Former champion Lina crashed out of the French Open after suffering a shock first-round defeat in the hands of world's number 103, Francis Kristina Mladenovic. The Australian Open champion lost 7-5, 3-6, 6-1